Papu, Kanna, listen here. Exercise 1.2, sixth problem. Divide. Before doing this problem, just let us recall these steps. The idea of reciprocals of fractions is extended to the division of rational numbers. So, which idea is extended? Reciprocals of fractions is extended to the division of rational numbers also. To divide a given rational number by another rational number, we have to multiply the given rational number by the reciprocal of the second rational number. நிறைய படிக்கும் ஒரு மாதிரி இருக்காடாக்கன்னா ஒன்னும் கிடையாது. Just they are asking to divide this number by this. Isn't it? So, you have to multiply the given rational number. You have to multiply the given rational number by the reciprocal of the second rational number. That is, division is simply multiplying by the multiplicative inverse of the divisor. Do you follow? So, shall we do the problem? So, it is nothing but simply multiplying by the multiplicative inverse of the divisor. The first number is the given rational number. This number is the rational number. Understand? We have to multiply the given rational number by the reciprocal, that is multiplicative inverse of the second rational number. Multiplicative inverse and reciprocal both are same. Do you follow? Puridadikana, in the number, in the multiplicative inverse, all multiply pandrada. Where only make it? Shall we go for the problem? First one. Minus 21 by 5 divided by minus 7 by minus 10. I told you, if both numerator and denominators have minus, then it is positive. This is positive. Understand? So, minus 21 by 5 divided by 7 by 10. 7 by 10. Next one is minus 21 by 5. You are writing the first rational number as it is. And division is changed into multiplication. While you are changing this division into multiplication, the second rational number should be changed into multiplicative inverse. 10 by 7. 2 minus vandhuchuna, idu enna irukkan artham? Minus 7 by minus 10 is equal to 7 by 10. This is a positive rational number. Understand? So, 7 by 10. If you are able to write this directly, you can write it. You can skip out this step. The director is the mudina, editi, the skip panikila. But understand, manunga, chinna pulling in rala, you go step by step. That is the better way. I told you, multiplying the numerator, corresponding numerators and denominators. If you are able to reduce it, you reduce, then you can multiply. Understand? So here you see. 1, 5 is 5. 2, 5s are 10. Understand? Next one. 1, 7 is 7. Here, minus symbol you write as it is. 3, 7s are 21. 3, 7s are 21. So, what is here? Minus 3 into 2. Denominator, what it is there? 1, 1. 1 into 1 is 1. So, it is not necessary to write it. And numerator lena irukku minus 3, 2. Nadu lena irukku multiplication into divided by 1 into 1. And the 1 into 1 ezhuda vendi avasiyam illa. It is not compulsory to Right. So without writing this, you will be able to get the answer minus 6. Do you follow? So this is the answer. Puriyudha? Do you follow? Every one of you. Next one. Second problem. இல்ல மிஸ் நான் மல்டிப்ளை பண்ணிட்டே செய்யறேன் அப்படின்னாலும் நீங்க இப்படி செய்யலாம் பாருங்க. அனதர் வே ஆஃப் டூயிங் ஆர் மைனஸ் 21 பை 5 டிவைடட் பை மைனஸ் 7 பை மைனஸ் 10. ஸோ மைனஸ் 21 பை 5 இட் இஸ் அண்டர்ஸ்டுட் தட் திஸ் இஸ் பாசிட்டிவ். ஸோ இன்டூ 10 பை 7 இஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு மைனஸ் 21 இன்டூ 10 டிவைடட் பை 5 இன்டூ 7. So 15 is 5, 25 are 10, 17 is 7, here 3 7s are, that is minus. So 1 into 1 is 1, minus 3 into 2 is minus 6. Do we follow? Shall we go for the next problem? Second problem we can. Minus 3 by 13 divided by minus 3. Understand? All the integers, it has 1 in the denominator. Isn't it? All the integers. 0 by 1, 1 by 1, minus 3 by 1, like this. Isn't it? So, you can write minus 3 by 1. Those who want to write, you can write it. வேணும்னா நீ இப்படி எழுதி கொடுக்கணும். புரியுதுங்களா? அதே மாதிரி மைனஸ் 3 பை 1 ஈக்குவல் டு 3 பை மைனஸ் 1. போத் ஆர் சேம். அண்ட் ஆல்சோ அதர்வைஸ் யூ கேன் ரைட் லைக் திஸ் ஆல்சோ மைனஸ் 3 பை 1. இதுக்கு நேராக இங்கே மைனஸ் சைன் கொடுத்துருப்பாங்க. சில நேரம் நியூமரேட்டரில் கொடுத்துருப்பாங்க. சம்டைம்ஸ் தே வில் கிவ் இன் த டினாமினேட்டர். டினாமினேட்டரில் மைனஸ் இருந்தாலும் சரி, நியூமரேட்டரில் இருந்தாலும் சரி, இல்லை இப்படி காமனாக இருந்தாலும் சரி, எல்லா வேல்யூஸும் என்னது ஒரே வேல்யூ தான். புரிஞ்சுதுங்களா? Do you follow? Every one of you. Equal to, you have to keep the first rational number as it is. No need to change. One of you say, this division can be changed into multiplication. While you are changing this division into multiplication, what you must do? Very good. You have to write the multiplicative inverse of the second rational number. Isn't it? What is it? Minus 1 by 3. Minus 1 by 3. Otherwise, minus 1 by 3 is equal to 1 by minus 3. You can write like this or this. எப்படி வேணும்னாலும் எழுதலாண்டிக்கண்ணு. ஆனால் நானே இதை இப்படி சூஸ் பண்ணிட்டேன்னா, why I have chosen is minus into minus plus. It is convenient for me to calculate. So, if you are writing minus here also, don't worry. புரியுதடிக்கணும். இங்க மைனஸ் எழுதினால் தப்பு கிடையாது. ஹியர் இஃப் யூ ஆர் ஏபிள் டு கேன்சல் இட் யூ கேன்சல் இட். 1 3 is 3 1 3 is 3, தட் இஸ் மைனஸ் 1. இசன்ட் இட்? தட் இஸ் மைனஸ் 1 இன்டூ மைனஸ் 1 டிவைடட் பை 13. மைனஸ் இன்டூ மைனஸ் பிளஸ். ஐ டோல்ட் யூ நோ 2 ஐஸ் ஆர் தேர் தென் பிளஸ். மைனஸ் இன்டூ மைனஸ் பிளஸ். ஸோ 1 by 13. 1 by 13. Do you follow? If you want to write, you can write like this also. Minus r. Minus 3 by 13 divided by minus 3. Minus 3 by 13 into 1 by minus 3. 1 by minus 3. Understand? What is it? Minus 3, minus 3 cancelled. Why? 1 3 is 3, 1 3 is 3. 1, 3 is 3, 1, 3 is 3. If both the sides, when you have minus symbol, then automatically it will be plus only. Isn't it? Next what? 1. Here 1. So 1 into 1 is 1, 13 into 1 is 13. So 1 by 13. Do you follow? Next one, third problem. What is it? Minus 2. See the problem. Divided by minus 6 by 15. Divided by minus 6 by 15. I told you. This is, in the denominator, what do you have? 1. Very good. What do you have? 1. So, what can you write? minus 2 by 1 into reciprocal, otherwise multiplicative inverse of the second rational number. What is it? Very good. 15 by minus 6. Otherwise minus 15 by 6. Understand? So what is it here? 1, 2 is 2. 3 2s are 6. 1, 3 is 3. 5 3s are 15. So what is here? 1 into 5. Here what? 1 into 1. Is it necessary to write? No need. So 1, 5 is 5. Where this minus has gone? I told you, no? Minus 2 by minus 6 this is actually. This is what? 2 by 6. This is positive. When you have minus in the numerator and the denominator, then automatically it will consider to be a positive rational number. Do you follow? Why I am considering like this? You see, minus 2 into 15 divided by 1 into minus 6. Understand? That is minus 6 only. Both numerator and denominator have minus. So what is it? 2 into 15 by 6 only. So 1, 2 is 2, 3, 2s are 6, 1, 3 is 3, 5, 3s are 15. 1, 5 is 5. Do you follow, my dear? Is it okay?